The lightweight exo-atmospheric projectile (LEAP) is a lightweight miniaturized kinetic kill vehicle designed to destroy incoming ballistic missiles both inside or outside the Earth's atmosphere. The warhead is delivered to the interception point by a system such as the Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense System. Topic: History. Development began in 1985 by the Strategic Defense Initiative Organization, which pioneered the development of miniaturized kill vehicle technology.